we will do this for gymnastics, we will do this for our scholars, and we will do this for you so we can build a better gymnastics center.
I want you guys to be in first because you're on the left side, on the left side of the stage.
Forward, forward, forward.
Please stay safe. Yes? You're scared. She's scared. Everyone is scared, right? You must be. That's really how it is in the performance, even in gymnastics, right?
As long as you guys are gonna be safe, I'm good.
What are
you first time you say this. Anyway,
Finch still do it? They're still on?
Just do the best that you can. Enjoy and do it from the heart. Alright, let's do this.
Mukhang pasabog na darating.
Ah, ito ba? Ito ba susunod?
Hindi, naka-ready.
Good luck.
Okay, may step on stage.
Oh, ito na.
Cute ang mga girls, mga mukhang mayayaman.
Hi! Excited na?
Oo.
What's the name of your group?
We call our group Philippine Gymnastics and Athletics Academy. STY Gymnastics. Ang PGAA, dalawang klase, no? Yung isa ay mga scholars at yung isa ay mga paying gymnast. Pero pag nandun sila sa loob ng gym, iisa sila. Parang isang malaking buong masayang pamilya. The main purpose, as they all know, we wanted to put up a foundation so that we can help more children, especially the unfortunate children, so we can subsidize for them.
Ang PGAA po wanted po to have the first Olympian.
Good luck!
Isa sa pinakamaganda yung synchronized na tumbling nila. Yung
cute! Sobra!
Actually po nga, ito ang group na to ay meron po tayong mga galing po sa public school. Hindi huh? Nyo lang, yes po, mga scholars po namin yan. Katulad po ni, nung aming si AJ, yan po ang number one natin sa rhythmic.
Sino si AJ?
Sa Muntinlupa po siya nag-aaral.
Galing!
Tapos nice. Yung dalawang boys po natin since grade 3, binibigyan po sila ng scholarship ng University of the East.
Yung setup, now we realize why it was that way, di ba? And it helped a lot also. Kasi di ba, pag ganyan yung mating friendship, hindi tayo natatakot na baka may ma-aksidente or may masaktan. Ang ganda. Hmm. Boss?
Well, I wish I'd given you more time so you could really perform properly. I mean, 2 minutes is too short for such a big group like this. But I think you did fairly well.
Oh, butuhan na! Ako, yes!
Ako, syempre, yes na ako!
It's a big yes.
Good job, kids. It's nice to know that everyone's safe and you did an amazing job on stage.
We'll see you next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much.